Hey, what's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Jay back here again with another reaction video. Today we got another suggested video suggested to me by the Brody, one and only, the homie, the top shotter, top commenter. And I'm pretty sure you've been subscribed for at least a year by now, but YouTube tripping on his badges and shit. But Surge the Urge Gaming, you already know the vibes, Brody. I appreciate you heavy, no kizzy, especially seeing how you top shot to top comments to top Uda of this channel. Well, one of them, we got a couple of them, no kizzy, but you already know the vibes. You one of the soldiers, bro. I appreciate you heavy, bro. So, and yeah, he said, want a fire snow feature? Check out Tech N9ne, so dope. Warning. They all rap hella fast, but they all kill it. This video has 20 plus million views. Now my boy Surge the Urge Gaming been here for a minute, bro. Like I said, I'm pretty sure he's been subscribed for more than a year now. I don't know why YouTube tripping, but pretty sure about that. If not, Surge the Urge, I'm disappointed, my boy. I thought you'd be subscribed by now. But like I said, I think YouTube is tripping. You probably was subscribed for a minute now, but YouTube tripping. But anyway, it don't matter. He put me onto another product. Snow the product track, man. Finest of finest products. And no kizzy, I appreciate you heavy for that. Because you already know the vibes. You see that the product pushes is coming heavy. And they're coming strong with a bunch of suggestions and stuff, but I reacted to most of them. That's why when I saw this, I was about to go buy it because I thought I did this one. But then I read the comment below it. I was like, hold on. Nothing Smith is another Snow the Product supporter who comes through clutch sometimes heavy. I ain't gonna lie, but he only comes through clutch with Snow the Product suggestions. Now the bro, Surge the Urge Gaming, he's been around for a minute sending different kinds of suggestions. So I appreciate him heavy, my brody. Surge the Urge, top shot to top commenter. But anyways, Nothing Smith, he said he might have did that one, which I appreciate heavy, buddy. The product pushes, they're coming in through clutch. They making sure that I don't redo the same tracks, which I appreciate heavy, bro. No kizzy. I don't like doing retrack, like same tracks over. That. But the Brody, the one and only, like I said, he a top shot to top commenter, also OG of this channel. He said, I searched and didn't see that he did this, bro. And I love the respect. He said, didn't see that he did this, bro. Did, bro. He didn't have to say bro, but that's the Brody, you see. My supporters is respectful, bro. We some pimping, gangster, respectful ass niggas, bro. No kizzy. Chat gang, bro. I'm gonna start calling y'all Too Lit Gang. No kizzy. Too Lit Gang. We lit, bro. You see how we on point, bro. One, he said he might have did this because no cap, I did do a lot. So shout out Nothing Smith. I appreciate you heavy, my boy. But also shout out the GOAT, the OG, Surge the Urge, for going back and checking if I did it or not, and seeing that I didn't do it. But yeah, he said, okay, he doesn't like fast rap, but that one is lit, so maybe. You already know the vibes, bro. Nothing Smith, I appreciate you once again for letting the Brody know I don't like fast rap like that, which is very true. I don't really like fast rap like that. But he said in the first comment, he said clearly, warning, they all rap hella fast, but they all kill it. The video has 20 plus. Come on, buddy. He warned me in the beginning. Y'all, that's why. Anyways, regardless, I'm saying all this to say I love both y'all, bro. I love both my supporters. Not both my supporters. I love all my supporters. But I appreciate you heavy, Surge the Urge Gaming. Because like I said, top shots to top commenter of this channel. And also, it shows that you're a top shot to top commenter of this channel by telling the homie Nothing Smith, I searched and didn't see that he did this, bro. I don't gotta say no more, bro. Top shot, top commenter. Real Uda of this channel, bro. I don't gotta say no more. But yeah, like you said, I did not check this track before. It's Tech 9, So Dope. Day Wanna featuring Recon Recognize and Snow the Product. Snowy Owy. And Twisted Insane. These are all artists I do not really listen to. I ain't gonna hold you. Snow the Product is the one that I'm starting to listen to recently. Tech 9, I know he's an OG, like he's been around for a minute. So no disrespect to the man. I definitely know and heard of him. But I just haven't really heard his music like that. So I appreciate y'all for putting me on to his tracks. And yeah, this came out 8 years ago. So I know it's gonna be like a OG legendary track. So let's get to this.
Before Files.
My fault. I know I spoke a lot. I spoke a lot this intro, but man, this is my channel. Y'all can't hear from me. So let's get to this, bro.
Something so sinister, seeking sickness, I'm like a centipede, slithering sheets, searching for synergies, sucking my seeds, Socrates thinking, sipping Hennessy, shit tinge. On the hiss and I'll spit you out of commission, position the bitch and dipping when I mention slipping submission. All of this is the quick and the copulating and kissing. My operation is dripping to the bottom, shaking and stripping. Eyes, one of us kind, put him in the Acropolis, giving his ride to the good brides and they giving their bras to us. With the gift to break up a couple of those monogamous, stop with the props and take up your effing draws, bitch, and rock with us. Been giddy, cause them titties are on my chin, chitty chin, did he pretend he was again kitty? Sucking the creme de la creme and the skin pretty dim, litty, then hitting the trim and sin city. Let it in, I'm the medicine, get a wetter than ever been, never better than a veteran, level dead in the bed again. Rockin' red, I've been in my letterman, bright as Edison, like I said, it's in head, I win at events, and I'm fetishin'. Open up, you hoes, you know what's up. Told you when I bust her clothes, they wanna just go right off a butt for show. They wanna cut, explode, drop a low, cause the flow is so dope, they wanna fall. So dope, they wanna fall. So dope, they wanna
give it all up and really a bra.
So dope, they wanna fall. So dope, they wanna
fall.
So dope, they wanna
give it all up and really a bra.
So dope, they wanna
fall.
So heroin, so cocaine, so ketamine, promethazine, so echo,
so
thorazine, so morphine. So dope that they wanna have sex. So dope they wanna
fall. She said I heard that you was packing. I'm a fan of your rapping. I'm feeling action. Where you ready from? Cape Town? I said yeah, bitch. And I was born in London, so I'm thinking about fucking you with the carpets and some cake now. How do we get so stereotypical? Fairly so seminal now, blowing to the pinnacle. I see you got some friends who just looking to get it from the medic. So I'm about to pivot on them and to make rounds. Want a piece of the beast from the east, completing the sheets. Release peace, got a man down.
Your boy just never could compete with us.
Please better believe we skeet. Now wipe yourself up with a shampoo. Me and Nina run deeper than receivers. I beat up all on the beaver. Now she wanna feed the meter. Speakers bump between us from here up into Medina. Leave us pleasing all your nieces screaming. Take me to your leader. I'm train spotting your vein, rocking the lane. Often came dropping serious game all on your brain. Rotten pick a million pricks, and I'm pretty sure that you missed the one that hits you on the click. Quick trip, I'll be the main option. Blowing the sled up just for good luck, and I'm fucking the kitty up with the angel dust in my nuts. Trophy loving cup and the dope, and it's such a mess that it's troublesome. Give up on the last.
So dope they wanna fall. So dope they wanna
fall.
So dope they wanna
give it all up and really a bra.
So dope they wanna
fall.
So dope they wanna
fall.
So dope they wanna
give it all up and really a bra.
So dope they wanna
fall.
So heroin, so cocaine. So ketamine, promethazine, so echo, so thorazine, so morphine, so dope that they wanna have sex. So dope they wanna
fall.
Loving to get up a bit in the back of the room and make up screaming, going up in it deep as she was spinning when she saw my wiener.
Yes.
She told me she ready for anything. I'm talking anything. I stuck in the bin and draws and breaking walls like I was Katrina.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. The homie Nothing Smith had a point. I ain't really into speed rap like this, bro. I appreciate you, Heavy Surge, the Age Gaming, but I ain't really into fast rap like this. Like, yeah, some bars and stuff is resonating with me. I'm hitting, like, I'm hearing them, and it hits. But a lot of this is going over my head. Do you think it's rapping like where am I supposed to start, bro? I'm sorry. But that's just my opinion. I'm going to continue through because I'm still haven't heard Snowy Owie, the queen. I still want to hear her vibe, so I'm going to listen through this.
Don't even know me, but she know my flow is OG. She told me she like to play with the pussy when she get lonely. Homie, if I was only right there instead of a Sony, you're claiming the pussy, but don't tell me, baby, just show me. She asked if I'm coming out with a mask in my entrance. Seen her in the second row spitting like every sentence. She was there for repentance, for since I was an infant. I'm damaging the vagina, remind you, I'm filled with vengeance. Hit him whenever, whenever they doing it, cause I rap and shit. I really don't care whatever it takes to get him up on the mattress. I could have been the one that's on the run for busting again, but this is way more fun to get up in these motherfucking actresses. In bikinis and sucking on my zucchini. She told me she wanna be me while sipping up on martinis. Fuck it, if I'm a meanie, she probably will never leave me. Shit, I could
No disrespect to girls who get that done. I love my own ass. It don't even matter if you got like small friends, though. So you don't do it good.
You know I've been the type to not go all in on hoes I've been around, but the flow I spit, it's hoes I'll in this zone that I won't talk shit. But oh my damn, they wrong and these men calling in. They wonder if I'ma get with a little dick that got no common sense or with no collagen. They position is probably something insignificant. If you think I'm a bitch, cause I probably miss the game you kick, and they've been hollering, hope I acknowledge it, cause I've been methodically dropping the common knowledge that I don't get down like that. Now they be hounding a bitch, I'll probably get with a trick or a treat, cause they dog and they all gon' bark like that. Killing the game, killing the game, killing the game. So he feeling me, he wanna bang, I wanna wait, so he get at me. He wanna say shit that make me think he gon' rape me if I don't stay, cause I got that sickening style that built me a crowd of men and women feeling me now, and it's freaking me out, cause I'm just here to figure it out and what this is about. But I'ma say it's getting so wild that it's tripping me out, cause I'm like here to kill the morale, just kill all these sounds. But lately when I spit to a crowd, these men just reach out and they tell me that they women is down. They getting aroused and then be trying to give me a child with a genuine smile. They say they wanna
that's hard. I'm right with it. Once again, of course they saved the best for last, though. I ain't gonna hold you. Snowy. Shout out Snow the Product. And also shout out, I mean, no disrespect, shout out Tech N9ne. He definitely did his thing. I rock with his part. But shout out Recognize. Yeah. Or and Twisted Insane, I guess. I don't know. I'm schmack. But yeah. I'm rock with Snowy. You already know the vibes, man. And I see y'all rock with her head. Oh, Kizzy. But shout out Surge the Urge Gaming, bro. Definitely one of the top shots. It's top commenters. Top Udas. If you ain't know what Uda mean, shooter. Top shooter, because he be shooting these comments. No Kizzy. He be sending them through heavy. And I appreciate it heavy. No cap. And yeah. And also, not to mention, not to forget, shout out Nothing Smith, bro. Even though you came for my Brody neck, I appreciate you heavy because you came for my Brody neck and because of me. You wanted to look out for me. Because you even said he doesn't like fast rap. But that one is lit. So maybe. That hit my heart. Like, I felt that, bro. I understand where you come from after you said that. I was like, damn, you see, he's looking out for me. He ain't really mean any hard feelings, so. I appreciate you too, Nothing Smith. And not only that, you be sending through a lot of comments too. No Kizzy. I'll be peeping the Snowy Oli suggestions. And yeah, I appreciate that heavy too. But yeah, anyways, once again, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out.